King Fahd Causeway is a causeway joining Saudi Arabia and Bahrain. The idea to make the causeway was to improve the links and bonds between Saudi Arabia and Bahrain. Surveying began in 1968, constructions began in 1981, in 1986 it was opened to the public. The causeway is 25 km long and 23 meters wide. It starts in Saudi Arabia at Al Asisiya, south of Al Kubar, and extends up to Al Jazra, west of Manama in Bahrain. So guys, let's keep and enjoy your watching.